Who's your doctor? Do they do a scan in the office and stuff? Do you go in or not? Yeah. Do you go to Stanley or Broadway or one of those?
I go to the
perinatal center. The perinatal center or Yeah, and then they sent you to the perinatal center for the extra. Like your baby's kind of small, you need to come through. That's very nice. They're always running behind there. Yes, I know. I was like, okay, well, I want your first bit a little formula every time I come out there. Like, okay. Like, you know. Yeah, these guys will be in there. Does he? So the best 3D pictures are like, that side angle where their nose is up, just like that, and there's a pocket of fluid orange on the face. Which fluid is just black. So. Since you're not quite 30 weeks, he's not super chunky yet. He's cute already. He's gonna be a talker. He looks really happy there. You living a good life in there, bud? You grab your boy? Just a little constantly. Yeah. Can you see it from the outside yet?
It's so good.
funny how you miss it. This is a little heavy. So we're gonna add everything on. A little baby bird looking for food. So we go weekly or bi-weekly to Dr. Guess I won't see you up there for weekend.
Is that hair on top of his head or no?
So there is a lot of texture up there. He's so close to the placenta, I'm having a hard time making the call. I'm going to guess that it's a little bit of hair, like the fuzzies up there on top of his head.
Yeah.
Sometimes when they're laying next to the placenta like that, they can get on that textured look as well.
Oh, okay.
And at 26 weeks, he's probably pretty furry out there. I work in the NICU too. Like when they're born that early, they have like, you know, monkey backs. They have them for early work. It's so cute. They call that. Really? Already? Yeah, he probably does have. See up here? See that picture? Yeah. Out of all the old wives' tales, I feel like that one's pretty accurate. The rest of them are cool. Well, that one's sweet. So when your blood pressure is high, they worry that it starts making it harder for the baby to get nutrients, the glucose intake and stuff.
Well, they're afraid that it's going to be harder.
Right. Yeah. So if he's not big, your blood pressure is high.
Yeah, they're putting a medication on the season for the course.
So it's been staying for the season. Yeah. Do you find any music that he's really reactive to yet?
A couple. I mean, he likes the Chainsmokers a little bit.
Oh, really? Alexa, play play the Chainsmokers. Alexa, volume 2. Looks chubby already. It's like flex against your ear and wall. Just waiting to kick it.
Yeah, my mom said I came out with a full head of hair.
Yeah, so usually that, like, 26 weeks, it's just buzz up there. That really looks like quite a bit already. I wonder if they'll keep it all. I mean, look at all that. Yeah, that's pretty good.
Is that a smile?
It looked like one, huh? See his little legs there. See his heart does? It just goes right on down to his little parts. Such a boy.
Yes.
like he knows what I want. He's intentionally like hiding it behind his back. You see this? Like, he has it like, so he's just bowing here, just like, you see his arm? He's like tucking it down behind him.
He has his hands around his bottom.
Yeah, he's like got it behind his back, sitting on him. Really?
Yeah.
I'm glad you see it. It's not like see it, like, he's like pulling it back here behind him. Please? You usually have them up by their face, which is frustrating sometimes because they're in their face. Then when you want to see them, he's like, you know? So here's his spine, shoulder, it's his left arm right here. You can see to the elbow and then it's going back. my hands.
Hooray.
Yeah, at least one, you know? He's got at least one. It's almost like he's like, hey, thank you. Not only does he have it, he can use it. Congratulations, guys, it's perfect. Yeah, I usually just kind of pick the ones that meant the best, but if you see something you really want,